Innovation is about challenging assumptions and to maybe approach a problem thinking outside of the box to solve it in a more effective way.
Take something like an enzyme that exists in every single human body, but then do something with it that no one's ever done before.
Exploring new opportunities.
It's a constant aspect of life, because if you look life in general, I mean, we are innovating at every single moment.
Our story begins with a vision that embraces the power of innovation. If you look at the history of Codexis, every milestone marks a significant advancement of harnessing our directed evolution platform. Codexis was founded more than 10 years ago by spinning our core IP out of Maxygen, and since that time has been using our CodeEvolver technology to deliver pharmaceutical enzymes and intermediates to some of the largest, most demanding customers in the world. We are now applying that same technology to revolutionize the biofuels and bio-based chemicals markets.
Codexis can move across industries because of the power of our core technology. I think the common thread is that our technology can be used to create cost advantage pathways to get to already defined products. And we can do that in a way that utilizes global resources in a more sustainable way.
At the core of Codexis is an unparalleled team of scientists whose innovative spirit has led to significant advancements across a number of industries. Our journey began with a focus on the pharma and chemical industries, collaborating with partners such as Cargill and Lonza, and later Merck, Pfizer, Teva, and others. This foundation laid the groundwork for Codexis today.
The power of Codexis's CodeEvolver technology, I think, is best exemplified by the breadth of industries in which we participate.
It's the background of the whole company. It's what we're based on. It led to all the other developments as well.
The directed evolution is an important technology because there are not that many different technologies available to improve a biological system.
During the FISE project, there was a significant increase in the performance of the enzymes. I think 4,000-fold is the number that they quote. It's made a much greener process possible. And in fact, this is, we did win a Presidential Green Chemistry Award for this work, just because it made the chemistry of their process so much better. It was a big move forward.
With the development of productivity tools for the pharmaceutical industry came strong market growth. Today, we have a customer base of over 50 global pharmaceutical customers and a track record of delivering quality products that offer significant value. With a well-established reputation for innovation firmly in place and a plan to diversify into other markets, we kicked off our fifth anniversary with international expansion, a significant collaboration in advanced biofuels with Shell and Iogen, and a successful IPO in 2010.
The collaboration with Shell has allowed us to transition pivot really from pharmaceuticals into chemicals and biofuels, using the same core technologies that we use to develop solutions for pharmaceutical customers. Codexis has resources and facilities all over the globe. At Redwood City, we have our corporate headquarters and much of our research capability, but we have research facilities elsewhere.
I think it's important for us to have those locations in various countries, probably for a couple reasons. One I know is that there's an amazing talent pool outside of the United States.
We have excellent professionals here. People are quite unique in terms of their knowledge.
Here at Hungary, we are mostly doing fermentation process development and strain improvement. And the fermentation process development is a kind of job or a kind of profession which is somewhere between the science and the art. And you need people, very well educated and experienced people, to be able to do it.
Over here, actually, we are conceptualized and established as the Center of Excellence for Single Enzyme Evolution. Over here, we are a pure R&D center.
In pharmaceuticals, we deliver green processes to APIs and intermediates for the pharmaceutical industry. And with the bioindustrials area, we're involved in development of the Codexime cellulase package and the process conditions that we'll use to saccharify biomass through our partnership with Chemtex.
Today, Codexis is driving the new sugar economy alongside partners such as Hyason, with products that can diversify economies away from petroleum-based products to renewable sugar-based products like cellulosic biofuels and renewable chemicals.
We are focused on creating value by leveraging our assets, which include Codexime cellulase enzymes, ethanologens, bio-based chemicals, which include Codexol detergent alcohol in collaboration with Chemtex, carbon capture technology, and pharmaceutical enzymes and intermediates.
Well, the way I think about the green economy is the development of products that are derived from sustainable sources. Certainly on our products, Codexol and Codexime, and through our collaboration with Shell, we're getting near the end of a very long road of technology development.
I think Codexis technology can change the world if we demonstrate that it's possible to produce successfully commercial products from biomass. So if we can do that, is going to open the door to many other applications and many other products that we could obtain using something that is trash today.
It's not just about Codexis. It's about making Codexis a thought leader in where we're moving with fuels and chemicals.
I think that there are great things ahead for Codexis. You know, biofuel industry, biochemicals, pharmaceuticals, they're all important. They're all important to everybody in the world.
New science and sort of technology discovery, it's happening in front of you every day. Every time I come to work, there's always something new going on. I'm always learning something.
What I'm working on is for the good for the world. We are working for a green company using green technology.
We have a lot of different cultures that come in, and we're able to really mix and have a lot of diversity, and it also spawns a lot of new ideas and new ways of doing things.
We're moving along with the way evolution should be moving right now. That's cool to be part of.
10 years is just the beginning. With world-class people and an innovative spirit to change the world, the future at Codexis is bright. Codexis, the power of innovation.